Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today I will show you how to create a 3D screen effect in DaVinci Resolve as well as in Premiere Pro. It's pretty cool effect to showcase your computer screen in your videos in high quality without using any camera. I am Vikas Kumar from Skyline Motions and let's get started. First of all, you have to record your computer screen using any screen recording software like OBS, which is obviously a free screen recording and streaming software. Alternatively, you can also use VideoProc Converter AI, which also offers screen recording along with other great features. But remember, keep your setting at high quality. I mean to say, keep your resolution at 4K or at least 1080p. And if you have a good configuration PC, then keep the frame rate at 60 FPS. If your recording is in MKV, which is obviously raw and high quality but also has a large file size, sometimes it doesn't support certain video editing applications such as Premiere Pro. In that case, we have to convert it to MP4. You can use any video converter like VideoProc Converter AI, which is an AI-powered video converter that converts your video from MKV, AVI, FLV or any unsupported format to MP4 without losing quality. This converter utilizes full GPU acceleration, enabling it to process even 4K video quality. We also have the option to convert MKV recording video to MP4 using the Remux recording option inside of OBS software itself. Now, open up DaVinci Resolve and import the video clip into the timeline. Arrange the clip by adding multiple cuts for different scenes. Select any one clip, right-click on that and convert it into a fusion clip. Then proceed to the fusion page. Simply deattach media in and out, take a background node and merge the background with the media in. Choose the background color using the color picker tool according to the recording screen. After that, attach a DVE node, which is very similar to the transform node, but it has three axes X, Y, and Z. Use these parameters and set it as a 3D screen, and then add keyframes on any parameter that you want to animate the screen. Next, attach the media out with the DVE node and jump over the edit page. Once done, repeat the process for all the video clip and have a look. Now, let me show you how to do that in Premiere Pro. Open Premiere Pro, highlight the clip that you want to apply the 3D screen effect, go to Effect and search for Basic 3D. Then go to Effect Controls, Basic 3D and adjust this parameter to set it like a 3D screen. After that, create a keyframe to animate the screen and you are done. Here is the result. Now let me show you some more feature of the VideoProc Converter AI. It has super resolution, frame interpolation and stabilization feature as well. Super resolution in VideoProc Converter AI is an AI driven technology for enhancing video quality. It can upscale videos to 4K and images up to 8K or 10K. Frame interpolation in VideoProc Converter AI convert low FPS to high FPS videos for a smoother motion and create a stunning slow motion effect with AI level smoothness. A stabilization, a top-notch AI feature in VideoProc Converter AI, reduces camera shake, enhancing video stability and visual appeal, customize cropping ratio, stabilization intensity, and processing speed for optimal quality in any scenario. Alright, so that is it for now. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please like this video and subscribe to the channel and do check out VideoProc Converter AI. All the link will be in the description box below. My name is Vikash and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.